Hello, I want to give you a quick example of Wall Quality Page rating. This is the article in the website newseveryday.com, and you can see the URL. You can open the article. The title is Getting Rid of Toxins After the Holiday Season. It's not as hard as imagined. And this article, according Google, have low quality main content, misleading page title, and lacking expertise, authoritativeness, and trustworthiness. The note below the page says the title of the article is misleading and doesn't reflect the actual content of the page. The main content doesn't explain how to get rid of toxins or what the word toxin in the headline refers to. The content also has many problems. The writing quality is poor, and the article includes meaningless statements such as water therapy is one of the easiest ways of beauty regimen since it will give enough moisture on the skin. The article fails to cite sources, and there is no evidence of expertise, authoritativeness, and trustworthiness.